Essex, it was Ryman League against Dr. Martin's League. Nothing complicated, though, about Wisbech Town's first goal, an old-fashioned 1-2, setting up Peter Munns for an excellent strike. Their second goal also had a certain directness about it. Warren Ward's powerful header meant the Fenland side were through to the second round for the first time in 40 years.